Now, exercise 1, first question. A survey was conducted by a group of students as a part of their environment awareness program, in which they collected the following data regarding the number of plants in 20 houses in a locality. Find the mean number of plants per house. Here, 20 houses are there in a one locality. Then how many in that houses, how many plants are there? They're given. Then number of plants and number of houses he given. Then what is the mean number of plants per house? In a one house average, how many plants are there in each house? We have to find out. For that, here the quantities are very less. The quantities are very less. 0 to 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 6, 6 to 8, 8 to 10, 10 to 12, 12 to 14. Then 0 to 2, only one house has 0 to 2 plants. 2 to 4 plants, 2 houses. 4 to 6 plants, 1 house. 6 to 8 plants, 5 houses. 8 to 10, 6. 10 to 12, 2. 2 to 14 plants, 3 houses. Like this. Then how to find out the mean for this? This we can do direct method. Because here the quantities are, the observations are very small observations. Then we can take mean by direct method. What is the direct method formula? Average mean is equal, arithmetic mean is equal to sigma fx by sigma f. Sigma fx by sigma f. Then what is the f? What is the x? X is equal to class mark. X means class mark. Then f means frequency. Frequency means how many houses. 2 plants, how many houses? 2 to 4 plants, how many houses? That is called a frequency. Now, first we have to find out the class mark. Class mark means average of upper boundary, lower boundary and upper boundary. Class mark means what? Average of lower boundary and upper boundary. Means 0 plus 2 by 2. 0 plus 2 by 2 means 1. That is middle value. Then 2 and 4. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 by 2, 3. 4 plus 6, 10. 10 by 2, 5. 6 plus 8, 14. 14 by 2, 7. 8 plus 10, 18. 18 by 2, 9. 10 plus 12, 22. 11. 12 plus 14, 26, 13. These are the class marks. Middle value of that class interval. Means average of lower boundary and upper boundary. Means 0 plus 2 by 2. 2 plus 4 by 2. 4 plus 6 by 2. 6 plus 8 by 2. 8 plus 10 by 2. 10 plus 12 by 2. 12 plus 14 by 2. Then fx we have to find out. What is the meaning of fx? Multiplication of frequency and class mark. 1 1s are 1, 2 3s are 6, 1 5s are 5, 5 7s are 35, 6 9s are 54, 11 2s are 22, 13 3s are 39. But what we required? Sigma fx. Sigma fx means sum of fx. You have to add this. 11, 12. 11, 12, 17, 21, 30, 32, 6, 7, 8, 8, 8, 16. This is sigma fx. Next, sigma f means total frequency. How much here? Sigma f. 2, 3, 4, 10, 15, 20. Now what is sigma f 20? Sigma fx 162. Now here write. Sigma fx is equal to 162. Sigma f is equal to 20. Then mean is equal to. Mean is equal to sigma fx by sigma f is equal to 162/20 is equal to 8.1. Then average plants per one house how much? 8.1. Therefore, mean is equal to 8.1. Now here observations are less, that's why we have to take direct method. Then number of plants means class interval. What is this? Number of plants, class interval. Number of houses, frequency. X means what? Class mark. Class mark means average of lower boundary and upper boundary. 0 plus 2 by 2, 2 plus 4 by 2, 4 plus 6 by 2, 6 plus 8 by 2, 8 plus 10 by 2, 10 plus 12 by 2, 12 plus 14 by 2. Then fx means multiplication of f into x, f and x multiplication. F into x, 1 1 za, 2 3 za, 1 5 za, 5 7 za, 6 9 za, 2 11 za, 3 13 za. Now how to find out sigma fx by sigma f? 162/20, 8.5. What is the mean plants per each house? 8.1.